Many years ago, we created a number of lightweight E-types, and we were meant to build 18. In actual fact, we only built 12. And so technically, we still have to build 6. Now, we are continuing with the production of those cars as the exact essence of what the original cars were. So they'll be identical in every way possible. They'll have the proper chassis numbers for lightweight E-types, and there'll be a continuation of that 18 that we originally intended to build.
If you're doing an E-type watch, it really has to resemble those original features. And we took the design off there, and working with Ian, the team, going back to the original archives to get the font, etc. So it really is very closely aligned.
What I love about the Bremont watch is that it picks up the authenticity of the lightweight. It's simple, straight to the point, and it's very much part of that era. And if you know anything about cars, you'll see that immediately, and that's what I love about it, is authenticity.
They do brilliant cars, we do great watches. It's a great combination to do a driver's watch. And I think on design ethos, we really understand what Jaguar are about. You know, it's a real honour for us to be able to work with them.
The rules of designing a Jaguar still prevail, even within this watch. Simplicity and purity, integrity, and a clear understanding of what it stands for. And that's what Jaguar's always been about, so that's what this watch is about as well.